work, man. I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Around. Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right. You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey!
Wait now!
Freeze! I'll shoot! Shit!
So, thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
Station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Like we're walking from here.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
There, get out.
Get out now!
I can't!
okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
Can't stay here, it's not safe.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there. This is out of control. Is anybody here? Jesus.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'll get you out!
Help me! Please!
Come here, hand.
Help me!
I got you. Give me your other hand!
Thank you. safe. For now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy.
Elliot was right.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet. This is not how I imagined my first day.
Yeah.
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Yes. I knew she'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.